I got an idea. Seems we might not see one another again. We ought to record this for posterity.
You mean a picture?
Damn right, I mean a picture.
Sure, I'm game.
This is, yeah. I tell you what, Private. Why don't you just lie down on that blanket there on your side?
Like that?
Like that. Now, take that bottle and hold it like you got it on you all the time.
How's that?
On the wings of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above.
On the wings of a dove, wings of a dove, when trouble surrounds us, when evils come, the body grows weak.
The spirit grows now.
He's snoozing through furling.
I don't like his gospel shit.
You know, we did him a favor. He was just going to get shot up and killed in Vietnam anyways. God damn it. He wasn't nothing but another model.
I told you I don't like this anymore. Ain't it fair if I hate the way some of them cry?
Well, not that you'd appreciate it, but tears make for a good photograph.
What Sandy didn't understand was that to his way of thinking, this was the one true religion. Only in the presence of death could he feel the presence of something like God.
No, 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 no! Please.
Don't you touch that fucking camera there, son.
The sick fuck.
How about we check into a motel? Get a couple of steaks and relax for a day or two. How's that sound?
Private Garry Matthew Bryson won't be reporting to Fort Eustis, but he ain't a coward. He went and got himself killed. Buried by the Meacham's River in West Virginia, chopped up pretty bad in a suitcase. No, I won't speak to nobody else.